Well, and what was your name and where are you from?
My name's Omar. I'm from Saudi Arabia.
Okay. Now, can you just tell me about your experience of studying at QAT?
Before I start to speak about this QAT, I'm sorry, I'm not going to say advertising because I already graduated. My experience before QAT, I did 8 times of IELTS test and I struggled and suffered a lot. But after I come here, and for 2 months, after that, I pass IELTS test. I get, with the helping of you, thank you for that, I get 7.5 in speaking, and this allowed me to enter the university. And now I just come here to introduce my friend here to do the IELTS test here. And now I'm graduating from the university with Master of Electrical Engineering.
And what were some of the good points about studying here?
The good thing, they look at what is the weakness of any student. For example, Arabian student, we have the problem in writing and reading. And they look at what is the kind of question we need to answer. And timing is the most important for us, I think. Also, there is a lot of advice I get, it, especially in writing, how to prepare the writing, my model, to do it in the final exam or for in the test, and I memorize some paragraph to do it and help me to get 6.5. Yeah, this is the good thing about the QAT.
And how about the brush up? How is that?
Sorry?
The brush up on the Friday.
Oh, and that day when I was looking for somebody to help me in speaking test especially, I never know about you. And I said I want somebody to do the test for me, especially I have tomorrow exam. And he said, maybe Mr. John will help you. When I meet you and you help me to improve from 6 to 7.5 in speaking, which is record my name, my interview, and let me listen to that. And I figure out what is my problem and my weakness with you. And when I did the same thing, what you touched me, and I get a good result, I get 7.5. Really thanks about that.
Can you just say something in Arabic to people who might want to study here?
I will speak in Arabic because most of my Arabic accent is totally different. Assalamu alaikum. Assalamu alaikum. أنا جيت من جدة جلست مدة سنة ونص عشان أعدي الآيلتس. تعبت تعب شديد بشكل خرافي. الصراحة بعد ما سووا لي ريكومنديشن الشباب وقالوا تعال الجامعة الكيو اي تي لقيت ان الافضل ما بقول ان ادفرتايزنج عشان اخذ مالي لا والله ان اول مرة اسوي هذا الانترفيو وهذا اللي هبني او ساعدني ان اجيب الايلتس اللي ابغاها انا ما بقول ريكومنديشن تو يو جايز تو ستدي هير اي سيد ذيس از ذا بيست For myself, for my experience, I used to study in ICT, English school, but they never helped me to pass the IELTS test. Sorry, I studied 1 year in that time, but I struggled to enter the university. أنا تعبت مرة شديد, تعب بشكل خرافي to enter the university, to enroll in the university. بس الحمد لله أنا الحين متخرج وراجع السعودية وراجع جدة وإن شاء الله بإذن الله أتمنى لكم كل خير بإذن الله. This is in Arabic and English, like, because my mind is confused.
Thank you very much.
Thank you a lot. Thanks a lot.